The reason I call it the name of the show is Public the Internet is because so often we all on social media and shit, and the shit that used to be intimate and personal ourselves is now public, right? So you laying down cute shit that you just take, we take that shit for granted. Now it's like, oh, man. And the reason I thought of that is because I was in a barbershop and I was going like a long goatee, and then I was about to get cut off, and I was like, oh, I gotta take a picture and show everybody how long it was. And I was like, why the fuck would anybody give a shit about my chin there? Like, nobody care. But that's the way, like, now we condition that we have to share shit with people all the time. So now shit become publicly intimate, that we don't really give a fuck. Nobody gives a fuck. Take pictures of our food, and then you take, some of y'all took pictures like, oh, no, support my guy, Kelly. Nobody care. Nobody care where you at, what you doing. Like, I'm gonna be publicly intimate with y'all right now. Like, I want to put a jerry curl on, like a box kid. S curl in my pubic hair. Hear me out. Not just cuz, but because when I send dick pictures, I wanted to add to the pictures. You see what I'm saying? Like I want people to be like, damn, look at that dick, but that curl. Like I want to be like shaped up. So when I send dick pictures, they be like, that motherfucker. Like maybe showing a picture to other people, like, man, look at this dick, but look at that curl though, like that. Like I want to be able to, like I feel like that's the only way guys can enhance their dick pictures, because like women, when y'all send like sexy pictures, y'all send like your breast, your, you know, back. Y'all got some pictures all day, your ass, all day, I see, but for guys, once we send out a dick picture, we stuck. Like, we keep walking around the house, like, what the fuck am I gonna sit next? She said she like flowers. Look at these petunias. I can't spell that. Look at these flowers. Like I thought it was a clever way, if I could be public on Instagram, y'all, I thought it was a clever way to keep people from going to your phone, and if they do go to your phone, you know how, or if they go to their phone, if they go to your phone. So what I'm gonna do is, every time I take a shit, I'm gonna take a picture of it. So I'm gonna have like 50 shit pictures in my phone, but sprinkled in is gonna be like every day, like pictures. In order to like see the everyday pictures, you gotta look through like 40 shit pictures. And can't nobody not tell somebody that you got shit pictures in your phone. Cause they gonna be different when you come back to your phone. You see what I'm saying? When you leave your phone, you come back, they like, ugh. What's going on? I gotta go. But you know, like, you went to my phone, didn't you? Like, that's how you know, because they saw the shit pictures in your phone.